Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Animated Cafe Manager here with the May International Challenge video for, May International Challenge 2024 Pokemon Sword. Yeah, things are not looking good for me. So long as I don't get paralyzed, I should be okay. Man, even that weakness policy doesn't do me any good. Anyway, I was doing okay for a while, but I kept losing the next two or three matches. It sucks. Alright, things are looking up for me. But it's too bad I let Orbeetle get away with the 3 max attacks. Well, 2 G max attacks and a max attack. Yeah, whenever I get hit with an electric attack, not counting a max attack or G max attack, my Pokemon's guaranteed to be paralyzed. Too often, so it makes me doubt the legitimacy of the odds here, as well as the legitimacy of the teams I've faced so far. Like, I mean, this is the third player in the row today that I've battled against, whose teams are all shiny, so. Let's run some diagnostics. Anyway, this is what I've been working with, and I found out the hard way that red card does not work on Pokemon that is Dynamax or Gigantamax. Yeah, it's probably a Evil Light Dusclops. Yeah, I'm not comfortable with this setup. I'll just bring Whimsicott in anyway. Lapras. Obstagoon. Yeah, my Lapras is the only one on my team that can Gigantamax. The reason why I have it hold light clay is because when Lapras uses a G-Max Resonance, the side effect is it triggers Aurora Field, and I tested the light clay with G-Max Resonance, and it actually amplifies, it actually extends the duration of the Aurora Veil. So yeah, I wonder which ones. I was expecting the Dragapult at G-Max. I was expecting an ally switch. Knocked out already. I know it's risky, but if this works, then I should be good. If I could knock out Lucario before it could hit Lapras with a super effective move, then my Lapras will get away with G-Max Resonance. Oh, okay, so I mean that'll be okay. What does it use, special attacks? What? Corviknight is still slow? That Tailwind I set up was all for nothing. I just have Tailwind for one more turn. Yeah, that's not gonna help now. Yeah, I have Obstacune hold Flame Orbs just to trigger Guts. Yes! Oh my god, it survived? Oh man, that Super Luck Togekiss has been a bitch. It barely survived, but with the burn is what took it down. Anywhere. During the lockdown, I had spent weeks team building, a lot of breeding, a lot of strategizing, research, maybe not nearly as much as I thought, but plenty to do. During the lockdown. Shit. Looks like I got... Looks like a good setup. Yeah, I bet that Dreadnought has Swift Swim. Well, this is the best I could do. Anyway, I just realized that it's Memorial Day weekend. So anyway, I don't have to come to work on Monday. Seems like an odd matchup, Rhyperior and Togekiss. I'm really hoping for no paralyze. Yes! Yeah, it would've been better to use a Tailwind, Oops. Throw Chomp on Dragapult. Iron Head on Rhyperior. Hold up, how the hell does Rhyperior go faster than Corviknight? Is it Focus Sashed? Okay, things are not looking good for me right now. I haven't lost all my Pokemon. I thought they might send out Dragonite. Just need to get a Trick Room in. Oh, that... I call shenanigans. How the fuck... Fuck is Rhyperior faster than Corviknight? Okay, so... got a text from my mom, talking a little too loud. So, just gonna dismiss the commentaries now. Well played. Well fucking played. Okay, so I'll just make one more video and that's it. Thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.